this morning in the kitchen. We are cooking along with Bob Burke from Potafio, and we are making something fabulous and delicious, crepes. I love crepes. Do you love crepes?
They are like the most versatile food in the world.
How are they the most versatile?
They're a blast to make.
Okay.
Well, first of all, you can have them. What other food do you eat for breakfast, lunch, dinner, brunch, and snack?
Nothing.
The crepe. Exactly. Because the French make them both sweet and savory.
Okay.
So you could have them as an entree filled with, say, some chicken and broccoli and mushroom. Or you could serve them up the way we're going to do today, with a little clementine.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to make a sweet sauce for our dessert crepe today.
Yum.
And
that's what I love most about crepes.
They're really simple to make.
Yeah, you can mix a lot of different ingredients. So tell us about the ingredients that you brought along today.
The thing that we're doing today is we're going to start off with a really simple recipe. And what we've got here is 3-2-1.
Okay.
And by that, I mean we've got 1 cup of flour, we've got 2 cups of milk, and we've got 3 eggs.
Excellent.
And then we're going to add a little splash of oil to it,
uh-huh,
so it doesn't stick to the pan. But we're going to put those ingredients together, and we're going to whisk them up like crazy, mm-hmm, and then we're going to strain them into a bowl, let it rest for a couple of minutes, and then we're just going to ladle that crepe batter into a nice saute pan,
okay,
and we're going to have beautiful crepes. And then we're going to make sauce. We're going to do a little flambé.
Yeah.
We're going to have a little fire.
Did we get
liquor, butter, sugar, the holy trinity of French cooking. It's
the not-so-healthy holy trinity,
No, it's all natural. Those are all natural ingredients.
Okay.
Yeah. And you are going to learn to flip a crepe today.
We're going to flip the... Oh, gosh.
Well, we'll see if you're going to flip.
Pressure's on. We'll see if I
we'll
can do it. I think you're going to mix up the batter in a little bit with Will.
We're going to mix up the batter, and then you're
going to
come back, and we're going to actually get them in the pan, do a little flipping, do a little flaming.
And tasting, of course.
Well, naturally.
All right. Well, we're going to get things cooking up in just a bit. Back to you. Now, back to the kitchen. How's it going?
Thanks a lot. We are in the kitchen with one of my favorite guys, Bob Burke from Potafio. I've got to get a bow tie like Bob has. And this morning we're making...
You want mine?
I don't know how to tie the thing.
You can have it. I'll show you.
Okay, we can go over that afterwards. All right, this morning we're making crepes in the kitchen. What do we need to do first?
The first thing we got to do is we have to beat these innocent eggs.
Oh, my God.
So,
we're
going to
crack the
crack
three
the
eggs.
Okay, we're
going to
crack
them
in. And remember, our recipe is... Yeah, yeah.
Now, you're a trained professional.
Crack away.
You're a trained professional, so
and
the pressure is on about how I'm cracking these eggs.
And you can throw them right here in the discard bowl.
Okay, we'll do that.
And remember, our recipe is 1, 2, 3. We've got 1 cup of flour, 2 cups of milk, and 3 eggs. So you are 2 out of 3 on the egg. Go ahead, 3 for 3 on the egg. Beautifully cracked.
How many crepes is this going to make?
A few. Let's make 8 or 10 crepes,
depending on
the size of the pan we put them in.
Because
you can make a little crepe or a big crepe.
Right.
So we're going to make medium-sized crepes today. Okay, the 3 eggs are in. Let's put in the 2 cups of milk.
Okay, 1 cup.
We're kind of counting down this way.
I'm going to be a trained professional by the time I am done.
Yep, there we go. Beautiful.
Okay.
And now we're going to put a little splash of oil in. We want to put all the wet ingredients in together.
Okay.
That's good. Go ahead. A little more. Perfect.
Good.
And a little salt. You know, you can never go wrong.
You can never go wrong on salt. I love salt.
Sweet stuff needs a little salt.
Should I stop?
That's good. Yep. And now the flour.
Okay.
A cup of flour right in there.
Boom. I like having you here. Everything's pre-measured.
And now, monsieur, your choice of weapon.
Thank you, sir.
And begin whisking.
Okay.
Now, at home, you can do this really easily if you put it all in a blender, but I didn't want to make it that easy for you.
I don't think you want to see me doing this at home.
I knew you were up to the challenge. You're going to really have to beat those if you want to get this right. Come on. Don't spin it. Whisk it. That's it.
Better?
That's it.
Okay.
Yeah, better. Better batter.
Okay,
we have
one lone egg in here.
Come on,
that won't give
man.
It up.
Are you going to the gym, Dave?
Yeah.
You got to get in there.
I think we're good.
Okay, you're almost there. You ready?
Here we go.
We're going to just come up. We've got to give it a little bit more work here. Okay, now, I'm going to tell you the secret to making it smooth batter.
Bob's going to keep whisking. And we will be...
Strainer,
okay. And we will be right back in the kitchen. All right, we are back in the kitchen with Bob Burke from Potafio.
There's lots going on right now.
There are
lots. He has oven mitts on. He's tying his
I got my tie back from Will.
He's hooking
okay,
that tie back
so
on.
Let's okay, see. There's a technique behind this. I clearly have no idea what it is involved. Look at that.
There it is.
Done.
That's
simple
awesome.
Enough.
Okay.
You need to do lessons later on how to do that.
Do you need a bow tie to make crepes?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Okay,
no, you can do it without. Okay, now I'm going to teach you both to flip. Here's the thing you got to remember.
Okay.
The side of the pan, mm-hmm. right? The Olympics are coming up. Sean White is going to get in the half pipe.
Sure.
He's going to go up one side of the half pipe, flip, and come down and go up the other side.
Okay.
This is a half pipe. You're going to launch the crepe into the air just like it was Sean White. You ready?
Ready.
Okay.
Both of you.
You're going to show me off?
Ready?
You're going to show me off?
Set, go. Flip.
Oh!
Oh! You. That was incredible.
Do it again.
Okay. One more time. Here we go. Here we go. Ready?
Here we go.
Oh! Oh! One, two.
You guys are great.
Do you go for height? You did something like that.
Oh, you go for height. You go for back flips.
Are you
going to
be a show?
Flips, double flips.
Oh!
Oh my God. Third degree burns.
All right.
Oh, wait, mine's
flipping
hang on, I think I'm starting
beautiful.
A fire here.
And now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna make our sauce for the crepe.
Ooh,
so
yum.
Will, why don't you give me half the butter that's in that stick?
Okay.
And Michaela, if you could peel the clementine.
My pleasure.
All right.
Pleasure.
And we're gonna just take the segments.
Okay, put it right here in this pan.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Okay.
And this is a really classic kind of crepe Suzette.
Okay.
You'll peel the clementine.
I love clementines.
Mm.
And
they smell so
what we're gonna do is that we're gonna take the butter.
Okay.
And all we then do is add some sugar.
All
right, a little butter and a little sugar. And we're gonna cook that down.
How are you doing on that
right?
Clementine?
She's doing, you guys are head to head.
Is she peeling faster than I am?
You two are very, very competitive.
No,
I'm noticing.
Taking
the pieces apart. Wow.
Hang on.
And we're going to separate the segments.
Okay.
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 And then
yep.
what we're going to do is we're going to put those after I flame this up. Okay.
Uh-huh.
So stand back just a little bit.
Okay.
Because we don't want to ignite you.
I'd say I don't want
to
burn my hair off.
Light it up.
Here. And we're going to light
Whoa!
That up. There it is. Beautiful.
Whoa.
All right. So go ahead,
that is
caramelizing right now.
So we toss these in?
Go ahead and toss those
okay.
in.
All right.
We're
going to
keep them up on high heat.
Bladder.
And then, Michaela, let's take yours and put it on the plate. But when you do that, we're going to fold it just like this. We're going to fold it once in half.
Okay.
And then we're going to fold it once more so that it looks like the little handkerchief fold.
Nice.
Just like that is what we want to get with it.
Okay.
We're
going to
put it here on the plate.
What did my mom look like as hers?
And now we're going to give a little shake here.
Okay.
See, we just want to swirl this around all the butter and the sugar.
Oh, yum.
And that's getting really hot. It's
going
to caramelize. We're going to give it just a minute to do that.
That looks awesome.
And, you know, the great thing about the crepes is that we're making a dessert recipe today, but we could have also done, say, chicken and mushroom, a little broccoli,
Ooh.
And then put it in the crepe instead of folding it and rolled them up.
Nice.
Becoming an entree.
Okay.
So those are really delicious.
And it's really easy to make. I mean, even I could do this.
Our batter.
Even you could do this. I'm like a pro.
Really simple batter. And now what we'll do is we're going to get yours kind of got a little crash and burn.
Are you rubbing
there.
It into me?
A little crash and burn, I have to say. Well, hers is beautiful.
You're rubbing it in.
It's really beautiful.
In my defense, and now, you went for
if you want to put that down,
okay,
we're going to let this go just a little bit
right
more, and you
it.
Can see it's starting to brown, and
okay.
that's what we want. And once that's done that, then all we're going to do is Ooh. Take this, and we're just going to spoon it over the top a little
Delicious.
Bit here.
Delicious.
And there we have our beautiful crepes with
so
a delicious orange.
That looks fantastic.
And the orange liqueur adds to the flavor.
Uh-huh.
So we've got the natural flavor here of the clementine, and then we've also got
Thank you.
Our orange flavored liqueur. And
now,
these are our crepes.
Bob, we're going to try this. And remind everyone
They're
where
Potafio
is, because I think maybe a lot of people don't remember.
We are right downtown in the heart of the financial district and on the Independence Trail. So we're right on Custom House Street, just off mm-hmm. Way Bossett, mm. about a block from the arcade.
Wow.
So come on down. Our little bistro's open
come
seven nights
for
a week.
Grapes. Those
yeah.
are delicious. I'm going in for a
really
second
hot,
plate.
Though.
It's really hot, and I'm
yeah.
not an artist.
Sorry, Will.
I wish somebody would have told me that before.
Here, better have a sip of
Thank
that.
Thank you. I'll have a swig of this later on.
The flavors are incredible. And like you said, you can really have these any time of the day.
Yep. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, brunch, snack. Great snack
Simple.
For the kids around the house,
to
too.
That's beautiful.
Bob,
thank you so much
always
for coming
along.
Always
a pleasure to have you in the kitchen.
You
guys
did a great
yeah.
job.
For more information, you can go to WP. I'm going to put the wine. I'm going to put this down. For more information, you can go to WPRI.com for all of Bob's recipes. Thanks, Bob.